Hey guys, it's first gameplay video, real. All right, so here we go. All right, hope you guys can see that. Today we will be playing some zombies. And if you don't know what 2025 is, David Mason, if you don't know David Mason, then play Black Ops 2. Play Black. Or Black Ops 4. Doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. But yeah, that's 2025.
Oh.
I think I got the hand of it. Now, that being said, this is gonna take forever to do. You guys are ready. Alright, and I'll let you guys see this if you've seen it. Will it just go farther into the video? You'll see it. Alright. And I might do some more Faily Rider videos in the future. Or some more of these if you guys want. Now, I'm gonna let you guys see some of it, but if you guys want, I can do the whole thing. But right now, in my next video, if you guys want to see the whole thing, then just ask me. Alright, well, I'm Jackie Vincent. Yeah, sorry about the cursing, I'm sorry. But yeah, there's gonna be a lot of cursing in this. Anyway. Alright, here's what you wanna do. Just follow all these steps. I'm not gonna list them. Just watch what I'm doing. Don't hurt. You don't have to keep the pistol, right? You're gonna begin the ritual. They'll die, and this will become. I love this guy's humor. Oh my god, it doesn't matter who you are, just do that first. For now, this is the beast. Oh yeah, there are so many instructions to this. And it's unreal. Now, if you're out of ammo, fire them. And this will stay here for as long as you want. So you actually pick it up. Alright, shoot. I'll just have it customized. This way. Right there. We'll open this first. We're gonna open a different door, but we'll just have it open for now. Yeah, I think it did, but it's... It's this! Okay. You didn't know this is mystery, so. I never knew that, but now you know. Make sure you customize it like I do, and I will show you how I customized it. It's pretty cool. Okay, I'm gonna show you who you are. Right now, but oh yeah, if you guys know any other way, to actually get other maps for this, you just tell me, because I will actually do it. But if it's something really like hacking the game, then no, obviously I'm not gonna do that. You are here. I just got that gate one. Now it turns out I have to go forward and then that way. Okay, so what you want to do for this round, you go to this spot right here, and then just wait for them to come and you can start shooting them. Because then you'll have some cover. I'll just have some cover a little bit. But if you don't, then it's alright. Just try to survive. It's alright.